This is my the first global experience of English practice. By the time I started learning here English from my professor, I didn't totally recognize his speech. And by the end of the camp, I do.
Studying English here is drastically different from studying in Russia because we get the opportunity to speak to a native speaker, and it really improves our speech.
It was not like a boring class. We were really having fun in the class. One of the really things that surprised me that I improved my Korean really fast, like faster than I expected.
We studied English by playing games in English, of course. Also, we did some practice tests, and it was really fun because we not only just did the tasks as in normal schools, we had opportunity to speak and ask something in any time.
There were a lot of activities. I can't properly remember all of them. First of all, covering drums. It was yesterday and it was so exciting because I've never tried drums and it was like boom. The second one is cooking with chef. We were cooking muffins and it was so tasty. And I guess the third one, Taekwondo.
The reality is the same as our expectations. Everyone is having fun.
Actually, it was like language learning plus like seeing the culture of the Korea, and I did both of them and I had a lot of fun. I went everywhere that I can go, I guess. Like, I was not expecting this.
It was more than an English course. I think it is some field trip for me. I came here to explore, to study and to make friends. It's more than just studying.
I would 100% recommend everyone to come here because here people can make new friends, can of course improve their English or Korean, and it is a very cool opportunity to come here because the entertainment and food, people and teachers and the education here is really amazing.
I would recommend everyone this school and like learning language in here because it's not just learning language, it's just having fun and knowing the culture, like learning more than language, definitely.
My camp experience is so memorable because I met friends and we made memories together.